Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new to my channel, kindly click the subscription button, click the bell icon so when I drop new tutorial you get notified. In today's tutorial I'll be learning how to make a clipper bag with leather material. We'll be learning how to make a leather bag today. The measurement is 7 inches. This is 10 inches. It's in a rectangular form. So after the measurement, next thing is to give the bag shape. So you cut it. So watch me do it. The edge, you have to give this, the edge around figure, give it a spherical shape. It will come in a pair, one pair. There it is. Okay. This side will be carrying the zip as another bag attachment. So to get the main bag body, this is how you take your measurement. Measure right round. And here what I've got is 29 inches. So the next thing to do is to cut out the 27 inches from this leather material. Sorry, 29 inches to say, so to say. But when cutting it out, make it bigger, make it longer than the initial 29 measurement. 29 inches. So this is 3 inches. And this is 13 inches. So you cut out the next one with the exact size, which is 3 inches. So if you notice, one is longer while one is smaller. This one is 17 inches, while this one is 13 inches. This is called piping bias. So if you look at this material properly, you notice that one of these back body, one is longer than one. So the shorter one will be carrying the zip. So this other side, the two pair, one pair will carry an artificial bag. So this, watch me do it. Just divide it from the middle, divide it into two, and fix it to it, attach it to it, and as well pad it from behind, pad it at the back. That's what we do this. So the shorter one will be carrying the zip. Sorry, this video is a bit faster. Actually made it fast so it will be, the size will be small and also it won't bore you, my viewers. So first of all, you choose the longest one. This is the down part. So if you take a deep look at this, you see that the bag is forming shape slowly. The bag is gaining shape. It's time to fix the zip. Please pay good attention to this part. This year most of my students do make mistakes. Take the measurement so you don't waste your zip. You're working on budget. Please, if there's anywhere confusing in any of these tutorials, there's anywhere you didn't understand, please drop it in the comment section. I'll be very happy to answer you. I'll answer you to the best of my knowledge. So at this stage, this is where our piping bias comes in handy. Once you join the pipe so as to make your job neat, make your work presentable in and out. So this is the final stage. This is the final stage after the piping. Let's see what we'll have here. Yeah, we're done. Let's see what we'll have. Take your time, put your hand inside and bring out the shape. So, here you go. A bag is ready. So if you enjoyed this tutorial, like this video, subscribe to our channel, click the bell icon so when next I drop tutorials like this, you get notified. Also share our videos to your various social media platforms, recommend our videos to your friends. Until our next upload, stay safe again. Thanks for watching up to this point, we appreciate it.